You know, I'm so fed up with this babysitting you. It's a quarter to eight.
Quarter to eight?
Yeah, everybody's in here at 7 o'clock, and you come walking in at quarter to eight. When the is it gonna stop? Who the are you? I don't get it. It's like, wait a minute. You come in at quarter to eight, rate cut, you leave, you don't come back for an hour later, then you leave here at 3:30 in the afternoon. I don't understand. What are you?
Wait a minute.
The day last week I gave you a list that's in your contract that you need to abide by. What the?
Well, I don't know what you want from me.
It's in your contract because you want to get paid whatever you want to make, and then you don't abide by your contract. So this, we're gonna. Let me read this, all right? Here's what it says, number one. It says, need to be here at 7 o'clock. Next day, 7:40 you come in. The next day, need to be here at 12:45 for lunch. Like everybody else, you come back 1:30. Need to be out of shop on working on a bike. Imagine that. I go in there and laying on the couch in Jason's office, okay?
Listen, I don't really give a
no, I'm giving a
because at the end of the day, you know what matters? Everything gets done around here. Every bike that needs to get built gets done. Everybody's working at all times. And you know what? 10 years, this is the kind of stuff we've been dealing with for 10 years.
Yeah.
We're the part. This is. We're involved here. Let me tell you.